Double kill.
Avenger and Glacier are very strong heavy weapons, both having their respective pros and cons. Avenger is an all-rounder, I would say. It is good at almost everything and it is a very cheap weapon to upgrade. It has a high burst and sustained damage output, has 500 meter range and double damage to physical shields. Great at countering high HP bots and titans. Glacier, although it has a narrow range, it has a very high burst damage output, splash damage, automatic reload, which means you can fire while reloading, and a newly introduced freeze effect. Freeze effect basically slows down the enemies and makes them take 20% more damage. Now coming to their cons, Avenger has 10 seconds of reload time, which perfectly balances out all the great things about this weapon. As for the Glacier, it has a low sustained damage output. Its firepower drops significantly after emptying its clip. It is also very expensive to upgrade. Now, on Aojun, both weapons are great. I find Glacier more fun to play, but Avenger combined with the Sharpshooter and Speedshooter perks performs a bit better overall. Alright guys, that's about it for this comparison. There is a poll in the upper right corner of the screen where you can vote for your most favorite setup. Vote and let me know which one you prefer more. Also, this comparison is the new format for our upcoming Mark II Level 12 comparisons. It is a new format, so in the comment section, let me know what you like and don't like about this comparison. What would you change or add to this comparison to make it better? Any feedback or criticism is much appreciated. For now, take care and I'll see you next time.
Triple kill. Triple kill.